You have a 049 here at the pillbox. Anything else here? EMS 048, I'm here at the pillbox. EMS PD.
We're at Legion. We are at Legion.
10-4, is that for the meeting?
But everybody, we wiping tonight. No, he did not say that. Yeah, he said we having a meeting.
But also, you can't control everybody, bro. Not everybody's gonna have the same feelings about what's about to happen.
Cause that's why I was trying to explain it better, bro. That's why I was trying to explain it better to people.
Okay.
Yeah, he was in here. Me and this officer to my right were in here, and a couple other people were in here when Doughboy was talking. Yeah, him right there. When Doughboy came in here, you know, we started killing each other. Then we took it up to a pillbox, and you know, we was playing around up there, and then it just, when more people got in, it escalated.
Yeah, that's when I feel like Doughboy started all that.
More people start getting in.
That's why I came in. I got my officers hitting me up on Discord saying, "We need you, King. We need you in here.
Yeah,
it's going nuts."
If you'd have came in,
it would have stopped anything.
Like, no, it wouldn't have stopped anything, but I could have got in on the fun too, you know?
Yeah, you would have got in 5 minutes early.
That, nothing beat that first purge, though.
We probably had like 10, maybe 15 criminals out front of PD shooting at us inside.
Damn,
what the hell is
face. Hey, Hitman.
What's going on, guy?
You look like Mr. Clean or Hitman. What are the two?
No, I'm...
It's a combination of both, huh?
Right, what you said.
Alright, guys. So let me just go back over there. I know it was you speeding and fucking around with us. Don't fuck around. I'll catch you guys later.
Alright, bro.
And all we know for certain is there is going to be a wipe. There's no if, and, or buts about it.
But there
is going to be a wipe.
We don't know when that is. So everybody should
Do
what we're doing and not fucking drive the city up the wall.
So are you going to keep grinding?
Exactly.
Are you going to keep grinding?
Yeah.
For nothing?
No.
When these guys.
You going to keep grinding to get wiped, Chief?
I mean, I'm just saying, bro. Why would you. Normal shit. That's what I'm saying. We still need to do normal
shit. But if that's
shit,
the case,
no
they shouldn't have
on.
Said this until the meeting, then.
That's what I told Doughboy. I said, bro, why did you tell them that and the city's going mayhem? And I don't think he even read my mind.
And then he flew out.
It's going to be complete chaos all night tonight.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's not going to be any kind of RP for anybody. It's just going
to
be.
I thought the reset was supposed to happen tonight.
No, he said he's gonna let us know when.
No, the meeting is happening at 9 o'clock Eastern time, and then after that we're gonna know more. But he didn't say when. So he told everybody, "I'm resetting everything." He started shooting people, and he flew out, which set off war.
Yep.
Oh, it's gonna.
That's exactly what he did.
It's already a war, King. I mean,
well,
it's,
no,
you,
right
you
now,
have,
it's
oh,
not,
yeah,
I,
you,
you know,
I don't
you
think
guys,
nobody will be 30 back.
30 minutes ago, 30 minutes ago,
we only
have,
stopped.
Right?
We'll be honest.
Yes, it
we,
was.
We, just the, I don't mean to be OC. We only stopped because you flew in, and we know, you know what I mean? We want to bring RP still to the city. We're not trying to fuck around, but for at least for the hours that I've been in here, Bro, it was a whole
purge. Yeah, it was fucking crazy. Yeah. Yeah, it was crazy, man.
And that's the way it's going to be tonight. As soon as that announcement comes out at 9 p.m., the city's just going to go mad.
Yeah, because raise your hand. Raise your hand. How many people are going to keep RPing if you know you're going to lose your shit next week?
I mean, I will just for the content. I got eyes.
That's why I said raise your hand. Let me see who's going to do it. Who's going to keep grinding?
We're in the city for that, bro. That's what I'm in the city for.
There you go.
So you four
are gonna keep grinding.
If I wanted to fucking do what you guys are doing right now, I'd go GTA online on my PlayStation, all right?
If I'm gonna grind, I want to keep that shit. So if he tells me,
that's what this is, though, bro. Grinding. There's nothing
you don't
else
understand.
To
understand.
I've already lost
RP to
the
RP, you gotta grind though. That makes sense.
RP is robbing banks, it's jewelry stores, and fight shit like that. Selling drugs is just other shit.
Yeah, that's what you're grinding for. You're grinding for the money.
No, but I'm talking about the selling drugs shit.
But now you know, the flip is just gonna be reset.
Take all my damn shit. Good God.
No, bro. You don't understand how Patreon works, bro.
You don't understand. Do you have the contract with Patreon?
I do, well, man.
You
understand.
You bought a Patreon pass. You don't have the connect to Patreon to talk about the pass. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm a systems administrator, and I sell shit on Patreon, bro. So, yes, I know how it fucking works.
I'm talking to you then.
Exactly, because I know how it works, and I'm telling you.
I know
so
for a fact I had to send
getting money
to
back
to get
I don't
people,
care.
Keep players they shit, bro.
I don't care if he gives me my money back, bro. I just want
to
get something for what I paid. That's all
yes,
I care
fact.
About. Bro.
Yes, like,
that's
all
it.
Right,
I don't care about my money.
If I spend my $80 today, bro, and be in the argument with y'all, guess what I argue? Hey, Doughboy, you need to compensate us. Fuck that $80.
Exactly.
If you can't
yeah. That's all I'm saying.
Give
yeah,
us $3 million.
That's
give us
$3 million.
Hold
up.
We told him that when he was here. Hold up. Did he say you guys who are paid patrons are going to get your patron in the next city
nope.
too?
Nope.
Shut
he
up.
Don't know. He don't know that.
Oh, okay.
How do we know
he
this?
Did say, he
but bro,
did
you
say,
can't take
on.
Your money IRL and then say fuck off too bad. Like, all right. Don't make sense.
Look, I'm going to tell you exactly what he said. He
damn
said he doesn't
book,
know bro. How it's going to work. Yeah, he said he doesn't know how it's going to work. I agree with you there.
You good?
But it's no, just ahead, he me. Gave us the shit.
Well, no,
he paid
cut.
Patreon.
I might have to,
Patreon paid him.
Now you're
right,
so
bro.
It's
yeah,
easy
now.
For him.
Now you're
it's easy
cut.
For him just to give us something on
right.
the next city.
I he's going with he, what I'm saying back is back when back he gave y'all Patreon, he didn't know the economic reset was coming. You see what I'm saying? And nobody knows that was coming.
Yo.
Better roll that shit.
Don't be trying to hold that shit. Tryna smoke that shit, but I roll that shit.
Wait, Cannon finally left for his flash drive?
Hey, yo, dope boy.
He's not in at the moment. We can leave a message at the beat.
Hey, take this message, please, and let this shit be known. You need to get the city straight because everybody going mayhem. Don't know what the fuck they talking about.
Copy that.
Community meeting coming up.
Hey, I got a question.
Thank you.
I was going to kill Chop Ass.
It's too much he say, she say going on around this bitch.
Fuck all that. Don't listen to nobody. If you listen to anybody, you just, that's on you.
Yeah, we're not going to know anything until we have the community meeting, so we got to stop the hating on the streets right now and just chill out and relax.
Nah, fuck the streets.
Them people start going crazy, bro. I'm talking about killing cops left and right with automatics. Still in cars. I was like, what the hell just happened?
Hey, fuck 12.
Hey, man, that's why it's going to be a purge tonight.
There it is. See, I told you, bro.
I'm not gonna be on. Y'all got this shit.
Have a good one, bro.
Yeah. If you gonna do all that,
okay.
Ain't no sense to me playing, bro.
So we know Keith has soft.
Nah, I ain't soft. That's role playing, bro. I ain't come for the bullshit.
Role play some purge, bro.
Role play some purge, nigga. You just said you wasn't playing.
Hey, watch the N word.
I mean, brother, you just said you wasn't playing.
No. That's it. Hey. You have a nice day.
Hey,
no,
my fault.
Now, we ain't gonna have no friends tonight, but the RP gonna be even better after this week.
I already know.
Yep.
Because I'm telling you, when I come take your ass hostage with a knife, don't be trying to run. I'm gonna cut your ass up.
I just want everybody to understand the same way, bro. I just want everybody to understand.
Wait, don't you, know you just insinuate there's gonna be no pistols, bro?
You might.
I'll get y'all community meeting. It's gonna be pistols. All
right.
It's gonna be like in real life. You ain't finna just get no pistol out. Stand there, but we gotta take it.
I wanna make sure there's gonna be straps though. Shit.
Yeah, some cities it likes to cost $100K.
I was thinking Double was saying it's gonna be the same shit, just even better. You just gotta start over because it's too much.
It's gonna be more realistic, bro.
I'm just hoping that we got some sort of money compensation. Like if we got money built up, like is there any type of money? Like we get a percentage? Shit.
Fuck, man,
what? Because I want to buy
$500K. Hey, look, bro. After today, if you got $500K, you rich.
Oh, okay.
Shit, I'm rich as fuck.
So you're changing the whole economy. That's fine.
Yeah, see, everybody didn't know that, bro. And I was trying to tell this, everybody, it was an economic change, bro.
I mean, I figured
that was just going crazy, bro. Because they think you finna wipe them completely out. Like, no, they not getting. Man, it's just crazy.
Wait, nobody is getting shit. I don't think we're gonna find out. Hey, community meetings coming soon.
That's cool. Cause I'm gonna grind. I'm gonna grind out. But
hey, I ain't gonna sleep tonight. Fuck y'all. I'm up.
Me either. I'm grinding.
I'm grinding, boy.
I'll meet y'all.
I'm grinding. Legion, it is.
Call me skateboard head.
No shoot. Hey, look, no shoot, no nothing. Let's just talk, bro. Please, so we can get this understood.
No, I'm slapping the shit out you, bro.
Oh my god.
Here we go.
People are already starting, bro. Jesus Christ.
Hey, y'all better roll that shit. At the end of the day, just roll that shit.
Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna role play it out, but just don't do no crazy stuff.
When I see Doughboys on site, though.
Yeah, at Legion, Doughboys there.
See, yep, Slick, on there, Rick, I told you, bro. It was something to it.
It's on site, Doughboys. It was something to it that we missed. It's on site, Max.
Hey. Hey. You can hear me? Oh yeah, you low, but yeah. Not much. No, I'm good. Okay. I'm here right now.
It's the fam, y'all still with me?
Come back,
hit him with the cock block. Oh, back, hit him with the cock block. Smoke, stiff arm, hit him with the cock block. Oh, get gone, hit him with the cock block. Oh, back, hit him with the cock block. Oh, back, hit him with the cock block. Smoke, stiff arm, hit him with the cock block. Oh, get gone, hit him with the cock block. Still bringing the thunder. 10 kills are over, never under. All this loot look like we hit the bunker.
Hey, long range shots, in,
no, it's not a jumper. Can't nobody do it like this. Check out the KD, I barely ever miss.
100
meters, as I was so swift. 15K followers who on the list. When you burst off, hit him with the high
miss. Roost
the
fam,
come join the excitement. Meet me in the gulag, why you hiding? Can't hit your shots, well it's all about the
timing.
Get good, homie, why you always crying? Come up, start running back, we gotta
don't
try again.
The whole server the dance while you waiting in the lobby.
Oh, you
do,
mad,
bro.
Mad, no, don't report my ID.
So, don't cry if you get
first tell him back. You ain't get that many kills.
No, I said, don't cry if you can't do what you want to do.
Then you hit him
right?
With the cop block. Hit him crack, chill everywhere, look like a
don't cry if nobody wants to do what you want to do, I guess.
Hit him with the cop block, oh. Back,
I
hit him with
do.
The cop block, smoke. Stiff arm, hit him with the cop block, oh. Get gone, hit him with the cop block, oh. Back, hit him with the cop block, oh.
Shitty's back up.
Hit him with the cop block, smoke. Stiff arm, hit him with the cop block, oh. Get gone, hit him with the cop block, oh.
Man, what shit?
Oh, oh,
oh, oh. Oh, I can't hear my smoke. I have that shit turned down.
I'll meet you at pillbox.
In, guys.
Oh, my TeamSpeak crashed. What happened?
Shit, yeah, mine just did the same.
Better roll that shit. Don't be tryna hold that shit. Tryna smoke that shit. Better roll that shit. Yeah. Better roll that shit.
Okay.
I'm finna fly and fly back in. Just wait for me.
I got a whole temp. My shit can see.
Hey, you still ain't gonna see the motherfuckers here, cause Lee's low quick. Logos don't be at Legion.
God damn.
Sure, it gotta be from Logos. Somebody pulling up in a local car.
I mean, it's random locals, but it ain't a million.
Yo, who just sitting next to me? It's Knox. Oh, no, this Mitch.
Yeah, you already know, dude.
Mitch, what up?
I'm the one that said your name too.
Oh, okay. I knew somebody said my shit. I knew I was a tripper.
Y'all funny as
a fuck. Force, what you talking about? You'll turn me in the pasta, bro. You know what it is. Come on, bro.
Oh, shit.
I like spinach in my Alfredo.
I like hot shells in my shit.
Y'all ignorant as fuck.
Shut your al dente ass up.
I know it looked like a handgun, but it take 223s.
Yeah, this is the most quiet, right? I was about to say this is the most quiet I ever heard a motherfucker be.
Why are you ruining it?
I ain't even gonna sugarcoat the shit. I'm keeping it buck with y'all motherfuckers. I fuck with all y'all. Y'all wanna do a wipe today or Wednesday?
Today.
Hey, I fuck with all y'all for saying today, cause who? Why would we go two more days with y'all?
That shit's stupid.
Exactly.
Right.
I'm just letting y'all know all the drugs and everything back. Everything more realistic. You can, Kenny actually can sell every car at the car dealership. So a lot of shit got fixed and a lot of shit got audited. Just letting y'all know that, like, you know. Ain't nobody gonna be out here $100,000 rich no more. You hear me? Like, yo, it's really gonna go up there and buy yourself a BMW for $70,000.
Alright.
But it ain't gonna be easy to make $70,000. You're gonna sell crack bags for $50.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be the same shit. Like, you're really gonna pay $5
for
a sandwich.
$15 a bag type shit.
$5 for a sandwich? Shit. They taxing. No.
Hey, I'm just saying shit.
Sonic tapes.
This shit gonna feel more realistic. It ain't gonna be no multi-millionaires like how it is now.
Hey, so Doughboy, so like crack bags, like you'll sell for like $50 a bag, right? And if you sell 14 bags, it's like a $750.
You only might pay $100 for them, so you profiting shit.
Wait, yeah. Question though, if we hitting bank though, are we still getting big money or has that been dumbed down too?
Nah. If you hit bank, your ass like small banks like $50,000, big bank like $100,000.
Oh, that's still good money considering everything that's gonna be moving, right?
Yeah, jewelry's still gonna be paying out like $20,000. So you know, everything gonna be like how it's supposed to be. Hey, go on here, cuz.
The drug spots back open.
I just said all the drugs back.
Oh,
So coke breaks back in this bitch?
We gotta find the spots again.
Every drug
again,
is
though,
back, but
what?
Some drugs are still empty. I'm just gonna let y'all know that. You said what? No, the upgrades on the car, y'all gonna pay what they see. So like, they really be in that bitch. The upgrades really be 100K, but they be seeing 600K. Now they really gonna charge y'all 100K. So if y'all move up trying to go in upgrade just on y'all own, y'all really paying the same
shit.
Damn,
so what upgrades gonna cost more than the car?
Do you think, this shit could happen again?
Right, nah, hell nah.
So this
is
gonna
be
the only
way? It was just a little test. You know, it was a little test to see how safe it was gonna run.
Yeah, I understand.
You know?
I understand.
Still we already had this plan.
So what, we gotta find all the drug locations again, or what?
Hell yeah.
Damn.
Wait, whoa. So
drug locations were supposed to be changing anyway.
That's why you got shut down, because too many people got killed, though.
They should be relocated every off-time.
Hey, before we go into this, please don't kill each other at the drug spots, bro. Then cops
please.
Find out where they at.
Don't be doing that dumb shit, bro. Don't be doing that corny shit, for real, man. Hey, anytime motherfucker do corny shit get moved. That's why I get moved.
Alright, so wait, Doughboy, so I just need to know, like, 100%. All the drug spots got moved so I can stay up all night and look for them bitches.
100% of them didn't get moved. So if you know where old ones was at, they like, most of them still up. There's only two drugs that's going to be in the city to start off with. Which is going to be heroin, and I think it was crack.
Oh, okay.
Only two drugs. Right. So y'all know y'all still going to have lean. And X-Field is still gonna be like, you know, people gonna have it.
What about meth and shit?
We don't get no dirty money, so we don't need to clean.
No, I ain't no dirty money spot. Hey, another thing, shit, it's actually worth selling weed now too. She is, so they always go buy a bag of weed for $8. You sell that bitch for 20, and you ain't going to jail for no more than 20 bags. You know, you walk around 15 bags on you. That's an easy come up.
Now who that guy on the bike?
Now, hospital bills went down. If you go to a light, like if I kill you right now, and you respond, it's only charge you $2,500.
Ah, there you go.
That's cool. $2,500. Like everything dropped. The whole economy dropped. It's more realistic.
Are we gonna start off with a little bit of money though? Like,
yeah,
I'm
gonna start with $1,500.
Hey, bro, get out there.
Man, I still say get motherfuckers $100, bro.
$1,500. That's enough for your ass to get food.
So the money.
I still say give them $100.
Get
their ass
a
food
knife
and get their bag. You know what I'm saying?
Can we talk about?
I got a question.
Quiet.
I got a question, please.
What
about the police officer?
Stand up. If you got a question, raise your hand. And
my hands are raised.
Okay, but he'll see you and call on you.
Hey, go ahead, Abu.
What about the careers and stuff that we got going? How did it go work out?
All RP and careers continue. It's just nothing but a wipe on like characters. Like I'm gonna do
the
everybody character.
Economy
fail. Same as that character.
My bad.
Yeah, the depression.
You're gonna have shit, but you're gonna be still knowing the same peoples. The game's gonna get changed. I'm gonna talk to them later. But you know, it's gonna be like the same shit basically. Like if you got a girlfriend, that's still your girlfriend. Goddamn, you got a baby mama, that's still your baby mama. You can't duck her.
So real life.
Damn,
dog,
that sucks.
Hey, go on here.
Yeah, where you at, Smokey?
July.
Gun license ain't gonna be cheap, man. I ain't gonna lie, yeah. I'm keeping a G with y'all. I ain't fucking with guns no more. Ain't no RP behind them.
Some of these questions we can RP out, y'all.
Yeah, ain't no RP behind these guns no more. So y'all see Doughboy out here taking motherfuckers hostage with knives. That's how y'all know it's some real ass RP.
Motherfuckers got 30 ARs.
Hey, cause I mean in real life, everybody on the block ain't got no gun or no Draco. And this thing, everybody had Dracos.
I don't know about that.
Hey, that ain't true, bro. Everybody on the block ain't got Dracos.
Ain't got Dracos, but they got pistols for show. Come on,
now. Hey, everybody in here can get pistols.
Hey, y'all gonna end up with y'all gonna end up having to get your shit up.
Motherfuckers don't even know how to clean guns in real life.
Don't get caught with your shit.
Hey, I'm just saying, bro. In real life, you not finna just randomly go buy a gun from a motherfucker. Like, yo, I just met you yesterday. Hey, let me buy a 19 off. You got 22.
Especially if it ain't
gonna rob
you. Your ass robbed.
Yeah, I know people I knew for a long time to sell them though.
Yeah,
not to
rob. It's gonna be some gun plugs still in here, but it ain't gonna be like first result guns.
It's gonna be
more first result, you know, pool cubes, axe, knife. Everybody gonna be pulling guns all the time.
It's all shit. Dude, be sold.
Cause I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna be somebody ass for sure. Hey, go ahead, Jay Lee.
Hex was behind you. Hex can go first because he was waiting before me.
I can't even see him behind me. Go ahead.
I just want an update on Patreon.
Oh yeah, Patreon. Thanks. From last month, I'm gonna do y'all a favor. Y'all give me kind of advantage on motherfuckers.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro, cause I spent 80 goddamn.
Come on, bro.
Hey, shut your ass up, bro. It's gonna go based off how much you pay. That's how much you gonna get. $30 gonna get $30,000. $50 gonna get $50,000. $80 gonna get $80,000.
Oh, we lit.
So y'all at least have enough to buy y'all a little cheap ass car at PDM.
Wait,
or
we don't get no car or nothing?
Nah, we're gonna start the whole Patreon list over. Cause if we get y'all cars, bro, it's kinda like unfair to the whole community. Y'all coming out with cars,
not
money.
Really.
It ain't though.
We're paying money. That,
okay, what you mean? Okay, that's definitely
hey,
but,
some
hey.
People set up there and pay for months and the only thing they gonna get is $80,000. And it's gonna be a wipe. That's not. We should at least get a car, bro.
Yeah, bro. Cause
like,
I'm paying $80 just for $80,000.
They need to at least get a car.
That's a
even if it's a trash car.
Facts. Man, that's a dollar per dollar in game.
Yeah, bro. Like,
y'all ain't let me finish though. Hey, let y'all let me finish. That's
y'all
fucking problem. Y'all still getting y'all car from last month back. Y'all ain't even let me finish. Whoever got the Volvo truck, getting the Volvo back. Whoever got the Mustang, getting the Mustang back. Y'all getting y'all last cars from last month. Damn,
I ain't gonna catch that Mustang slow as hell.
Wait, so the McLaren, I get the McLaren?
We got the McLaren. Yeah, y'all get the McLaren back. If you got the $80 Patreon,
you
get your
McLaren
back.
Sheesh. I'm cool. Sheesh.
But we implying one new rule. You get, y'all can't do crimes on Patreon cars no more.
What?
Hmm?
If y'all do crimes on Patreon cars, let me know and I'll slow them down.
Not even a high speed chase?
No, no, high speed, yeah. I'm saying, like, you can't just be pulling up robbing banks back to back.
Okay, that's cool. That's cool.
But what about them police cars, bro? We all know them bitches be moving.
Man. Hey, if you go by a room, see them car, them bitches moving.
I guess y'all ain't noticed none of these cars. Y'all need to drive these cars, bro, before y'all
because
start
talking about life, look, in real life, if you own a McLaren, you're not going to get no high speed in no McLaren.
Hell no.
No fucking way. You're the dumbest motherfucker on earth if you're getting high speed in a McLaren.
Right, police is
hey, but SRT, they definitely have speed every day.
Nah, fuck the Corvettes, boy. That Crown Vic be moving.
But they can't drive. That's the whole problem. Learn how to drive, shit.
Nah,
they can't drive.
What, bro?
Hey, hey look. The old boys,
man,
they
got
driving a Lexus. The Lexus top out at 155. I never get caught.
Hey, Doc had a hands up for a minute, like Brett said, though. No cap.
Yeah, that was. I was going to say, how did we get
through stupid stuff?
I just want to make sure, because I mean, not for nothing, good RP, if I wanted to take EMS
hostage,
you
kicked out the hospital,
you
know, it probably will.
Exactly.
Isn't it?
Hey,
isn't
these
it
combat meds, man.
It's illegal to deny health care.
I don't know if I'm trying to talk.
Period.
Nah, bro, she's not saying, y'all.
So
she's not denying health care, really.
Man, that's a problem.
Let's be honest, in the state of Chicago,
ain't tripping.
Hey, everybody be quiet, though.
It's okay, though.
Everybody be quiet, though.
It ain't never
going to
be
y'all in Chicago. Remember, downtown, downtown. No, look, downtown yesterday, three cops got shot, and three cops helped them three cops get to the hospital.
Yeah, that's
exactly
what I'm saying. He 100%
exactly,
right.
So they was mad. There was cops trained as mad shit.
Boy, them cops
do
don't even show up in Chicago. If y'all really out there, y'all know that shit.
Look how many level two.
If we're going to bring combat medics back in, that they should be affiliated with PD and not.
I'm just saying, boy, in Chicago, them cops will let us kill each other before they.
Bro, look at how many level two guns there really are in Chicago.
Hey.
So, bro, I'm south of free MS.
Are we going to raise hands or what the fuck going on?
I agree.
Or well, combat man should roll with PD. Y'all should have two
yeah,
combat
no
men.
With no guns. With no guns. That's what
I was saying. Yeah. Hold on. Everybody be quick.
Jay, talk, Jay.
Chief over here.
Elastic on.
Jay,
I
talk.
Went to sleep holding
oh,
hand,
sorry.
Go
sorry.
Ahead,
no, no. I didn't know.
All right. I was going to say, if you was going to send two EMS with us, bro, they shouldn't have guns. Give them tasers. That way it can work out. Everybody want to be mad at the EMS when they get tased because they ain't got no guns.
They gonna be mad regardless,
bro.
They need guts.
Clearly, yeah, they definitely
need
guts.
Hey, man, let me tell y'all one thing. Everybody's not gonna get what they want. That's just life. If I got one, I won't be a rich motherfucker. So what I'm saying is, only people in the city starting off with guns is every cop, except Boots. Boots shouldn't have guns no more.
10-4.
Yeah, and fucking two meds, which is pillbox security. And the reason I say them, because, hey, a knife is deadly. Mother run up on them with a knife, is over with. They can't do shit with no taser.
Yeah,
I
right. Ask trash about that shit.
Right. Y'all gonna hold one of y'all up, especially if it's some real RP. If we tell y'all don't hit the panic button, I mean, goddamn.
They gonna kill whoever they see first.
Yeah.
Now, if I hit anybody killing a combat med, and then going to kill a doctor a couple seconds later,
it's
then
you're
going to get in trouble. Now, shit, if you kill a combat man, you ain't to a PD. You ain't into it the hospital. You ain't into the police department. It's mm-hmm. like killing an officer, basically. Honey, but you're always going to get the same time in jail. I'm just saying, why would I tell you a bank ain't paying $500K no more, but you're always going to get $250 fine? It wouldn't make sense.
All
right. No, Dexter's hands up already.
Hey, so what I was going to say is, I think the best way to solve the combat mess, because honestly, and then if PD needs them, we should ride over there and get them. So that way, they're coming out in a PD car.
The report to the scene. I'm with it.
I mean,
yeah,
we can't
do that because
of people,
the boot,
you know
the boot's
going
to be riding with an FTO. So we can't just go back to PD, drop the boot off, get a car for him, and then go. Technically, the boot can't drive a car by himself anymore.
Right. I mean, a boot shouldn't even be trying to take on that much fucking responsibility. You're trying to learn.
For real.
Like a bike,
like fast.
Yeah, facts.
You know what I'm saying? Just go pick them up. They riding with us. That way, they're coming out in PD cars. So y'all can't have no complaints on. Oh, they just popping up on scene. They already there with us.
Hey, no, I like what Dog just said. Put the boots on a bike. You know what I'm saying?
We already ride bikes, bro.
Oh, we already ride bikes. But shit, it's gonna be a lot.
I mean, that was just something. We jump in the car. We jump in the car with our MTO, bro.
21 Jump Street.
We jump in the cars without MTO.
Hey, let me get y'all be quiet though, man. Everybody got their goddamn inputs. Damn, just raise y'all hands. Y'all give me a headache.
My hands. What about medics? Like, don't even make the other thing. Shit. Cops should not have guns. Like, I feel like it should be a limited amount of guns.
Hey, that's the shit I just said. Hey, look, watch out. You ain't just the shit I said. I said, every civilian now, once you get your money up, go to PD and get a gun license with a gun, bro. Go get your registered firearm once you get your money up.
But you also said,
I ain't go up the PD
all
gun.
All I know is I can go buy a Glock for $900.
I'm going to go try to buy one.
Hey, all I got to say is, the gun license in this motherfucker going to cost you a grip, but the guns ain't going to be shit.
I bet. That's fair enough.
Just like a Chicago motherfucker, y'all was got to pay a grip for a license to conceal. But y'all was gonna get a gun for $250.
Fair enough. And they don't want that shit to be realistic. It took me a year and a half to get my fucking.
Oh, baby. Getting my CCL.
Like
y'all
got
bro,
Chicago.
Do not get that shit in a couple of months.
I got mine in a month.
Hey, go ahead. Shall I don't need one. Fuck you talking about.
Who you pointing at, dope?
Right, Blue.
Alright. What I was finna say was, fuck it, I forget.
Hey, old girl with her pants on had her hands up before him with the blue pants over there.
Everybody's standing. I don't know.
Hey, go ahead, Star. That's because everybody's standing. Yeah, fuck all that comeback man shit.
Yeah,
we'll figure out
shit.
Y'all to find
that
out.
Shit for 30 minutes.
Hey, BZ, if you don't get your ass out my face, I'm going to knock your ass out.
Bro, call me BZ again, I'm going to knock your ass out, boy.
You look like your son since you cut your hair.
Boy, look, I don't do
like
weird
you.
Shit
bro, look,
like that.
Look, like that ugly ass motherfucker.
Hey.
Shit.
Right next to
you. Yo.
Hey, chill out, the wrong motherfucker.
Yo, chill out.
Don't go that, bro. We're going to tell him your ass.
Put it back in your pocket.
That's why we taking guns away right now.
Can't hear.
That's
what
Bruh
said. If he see me on the bike, I'm bullying him. Did he
that's
not?
That's BDM, though. No,
that's
he get off
punch
your ass.
T/ report, my boy.
Yeah, this might hit for a reason.
Yeah, you can get off of it and sell it. Y'all be
taking
that.
Fuck you, cops.
No, I caught him fucking my own eyes. Riding up on the curb next to a whole bunch of locals on van with serving off the bike.
They got to stop shooting tasers out the car, then.
On their ass.
That
shit, y'all catch somebody doing that shit?
That shit's real though.
Screenshot. You said it's real?
It is real. Hell yeah.
People sell on bikes.
I sell out of cars.
I sell on a bike in real life, cuz. Like,
hey, but you're not gonna sell on a bike stand in one location though. You're not finna sit. You're not playing on a 50-person tool.
No, but
I'm selling off your bike. You know, screen.
Walk into a doctor office shot and like, oh yeah, I'm gonna kill you. If you come on now. Don't nobody do that.
They don't go down like that.
Complaints about the criminal side. It just, that's not realistic, man.
You probably know what's going on in Chicago. They be capping.
Big fat.
We're doing like a little event.
You know,
where they
you
just...
know what we should do, though? We should up our, listen.
I
already know what my face look like.
I help him. I fuck with him. If they want
to
be
I think if you go to the barbershop, I think it shows your face and stuff, too.
Hold on, I'm trying to...
Listen,
if we being realistic,
I think
that's
so.
Let's not have no fucking body on the streets. Nobody.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm going to talk to them about.
Let's not have nobody on the streets. Not only that.
Teddy,
where
you
y'all?
Go? Let's
not only that,
try to have this
if
conversation.
If we going
to
be realistic, hold on. Yeah, let's go.
About to go. Yeah.
Thank you, my man.
I'm not sure where Dope Boy went, but appreciate you, I guess appreciate after you. They do this restart no joint. Probably, because I don't see him, so that's probably what's going to happen. So what y'all feeling? How y'all feeling about everything?
It's crazy, but
definitely
it is what it is. What can we do about it now?
So I think that I agree with what Lamar was saying, that if we're gonna make this realistic, like they wanted to be realistic, we're not healing nobody on the streets, no matter if it's PD or a citizen. They gotta come back to the hospital.
We doing that now.
Make their ass paralyzed, and if we see them back in the streets, ban their ass or some shit.
Yep, that's how we gonna start making these rules. If you come in here, you shot in the leg, you gotta keep your walk. Yeah. You can't reset your walk. You gotta be like that for a while.